I rifach loníocht a bhain ar George Haas, agus ber an déa veled an ilán bhí si. I rif de rauacha ag Seoirse Haas a Thras Náil. Bhí a spioch stáisiún seirige mílta múra Stromness ar an gósta hir, 2,000 díreach Trasna an ilán. I ar heist a léan duine Trasna an ilán sin riamh rive. Browning Shackleton Bert Ayr le Tach Leish, Frank Worsley, as an Nua Hailing, agus Tom Crean.
And Shackleton was very pragmatic about it when they did set off in the early hours of the morning in May 1916. I mean, he didn't bring tents or sleeping bags. He knew they weren't going to be stopping, camping anywhere. They just got to make it.
Ir túramacu, cárádo, cárádo ag dul, cé go fada sa bhí sé, cé go holca sa bhí an sneachta, an muinhidí sé mach beidir barna éigin na fhéadtí sé Thras Náil. Ach de bhí an creidimh seo anta i gcónaí, nach stopach rud a bí iad.
Réan alvúr banna alpacha agus airrochna, a hínan go hárdós cionan agén Atlantig, is sé George Haas. Bhí beatha iarann na heachtra a brathair scileanna slé toireachta. Tar éis dóibh tuasa chur leis an tros go luair maidin. Crap Shackleton, Worsley agus Tom Crean ar feag an lae agus isteach san oíche.
Tagann siad go puinte, nuair nach bhfuil túramacú cá bhfuil siad nó cadaíon cédra de le tála déanamh ach tá sliabh crochta agus sneachta ar díorchos a gáir. Agus tan scámhil agus mar sin de hías fuha.
Tháinig ceó le titim na hithe agus bégan dóibh dul síos go sciopa. Hiig an tuaracha ar thoir na rópa agus bhrú siad iad hen síos fánán giar, síos trí de ceó.
They're going down at a far faster rate than they could possibly have imagined, and the force of the wind knocks the breath out of them completely. And at the bottom of this, they are alive and they stand up. They pick themselves up out of the snow, and initiated by Crean, they each formally shake hands with each other.
Ní a tugná gúine a leithéid i dhéanamh. Ní bheadh an táliat go bhéadh tá sin i dhéanamh, mar ní thiocá slán. Ach bhí an tála Crean i gcónaí.
Go dain san oíche, bhar seáil an túr tras na sruthair a dúir fhí airtho Crean air ina dhé sin. Da neoin scrúan na práise bheith an amróga, hit siad a rís agus a rís eile.
I broke my foot on the Crean glacier because I jumped from one side of a crevasse on the other side. And so the Crean glacier is in my memory for my whole life. And doing this very broken glacier is one of the most difficult glaciers I ever did. I was thinking how they did it.
The man who's in front, the man who's the head of the group of three, is always Crean. And if you see them from God's eye, you look down at these dots in the landscape with nothing in sight, I mean nothing. You look down, you'll see the Crean and his colleague behind him are actually protecting Shackleton.
Ní dóinim go greidin Crean riamh nach nairó ag leo. Tá muiníon umláin aige sna captain, agus ceapá go déanan dó neart sin, neart an captain, agus neart an mhór néalaí, go dagan siad le céile, agus go bhaimíon siad mar éanad a bháin. Tá si cosúil le hinneal morálta go hais éigin, dá mbeadh sé leat. Ní ceapá riamh go déapach ort.
Ocht nuair is fithe tar éis dóibh tos nuair a dros, chuala an tuair fadó gaile a séide sa stáisiún seilige mílta múra. Bhíidir tar éis George Haas agus agéan an Antarctic a Thras Náil.
The whalers, you know, the real toughies who'd been, you know, 30, 40 years in the Southern Ocean, they couldn't believe it. And I think they had a dinner that evening and during that dinner, you know, every one of them got up and shook Tom Crean's, Frank Worsley and Ernest Shackleton's hand, because they realized that those three guys had achieved something extraordinary.
Ach bhí na fir ar Ilán Elephant fós le tar hoil, agus ní ra bhéan bhaid le fáil ar George Haas. Marshin, Ian Shackleton Crean August Worsley, a Malach America Hass, the Coon of a Lurrock. Achvian Coon of Shin Maule Tacht.
After all the strain he'd been through, Shackleton, I don't like to use the word nervous breakdown, but he must have had some kind of, it was too much for him, really. And at that particular point, Tom Crean stepped in and produced Hidden Depth. Suddenly Tom Crean, a very quiet man, never very much in the forefront, he suddenly appeared as a man of considerable diplomacy. And he was able to rally the South Americans and should we say, knock some sense into them.
The Shackleton agus Tom Crean, a Dian of a Nihil, a Dierig Ilan Elephant efficient. Fuyere, Tresht Si Eracht, Dierig Lona Filgulair a Hav Oil. Yer Kalach Irid is Dinne Vine Gahav Nahachtra Eachtigshin. Had Tom Crean couple Blian Ellis a Howlach. Ach fi an cruat an a dulling sias na gian has tereis a lorag a augantid. I mi na marta na gae diag sa fihe, chlach sias na buin agus a finchin, agus díl si a rao an a skai lagoon da chi a rii. Fos Tom Crean nel ni urlihe na gae diag sa fihe hocht, agus chyr siad tach beog tarn ar bun in au an a skai ar hug Tom on South Pole Inn ar.
He went from one extreme to the other. He settled in from a life of adventure, three times down in Antarctica. He came back to a very mundane life in Anascal, where he had a pub, which my grandmother ran. He just lay back and he just lived, slotted into that life as if nothing had happened.
Ach, bevlianta contourtach riad, ne blianta sin in Aden. Niatach mar nealach on gaulach riaga ar de harach ar hain. Fiú ma vi irid gashke diantage, agus a viag Tom Crean.
Unta bin unar dini nor skapun skilta a vi a crain agus nor leirishe a hail the rini as nor yinche agu livagus mar shinde as near yin mar the vi quid da clown portux an RIC mar hample ni onger she hains khalok riaga at vi driharlish cornelius vi shishin in a vaulgan RIC agus kahiwe lochwe dun wariwe ta vi shin vi she ana hawktok go gunyok Tom, avail dunta, fuin kaulach liaga, as danshi mar shin fa heel.
Vishak a sula ku colin takt awalia, agus the honey ku colin awalia, agus quillan star gagger. Vishak balav biognak.
Honig on ish are Tom Crean. A regan a laur chef in a hardus le Scottis le Shackleton, na fuis na hach tri an achashe triaha in Antarctica. And shin in me yule, nediag tucha hocht, vuel taim broitachta, Tom Crean.
It was a burst appendix, you see, and it was all very sudden in the end. And I really didn't know. He was grand, as we thought. And he was just operated in Cork and lasted a week. He was poisoned and there was no hope for him. But we missed him terribly.
And sometime later, a lovely read came with a simple card. It was from Evans. Evans, whose life he saved in 1912. But Evans never forgot him. Never forgot the fact that my grandfather saved his life. How somebody from some place like there, like Anascal, 15 years of age, not very well educated, can do what he did. Take part in, I suppose, three of the greatest expeditions of all time. He had nothing behind him. And he achieved so much.
No, I have made a stack of tales and I have a hint of a warning. I can see him, go find me the boss. Cahan alone being a sale, I guess I go to the boss of her. I guess Cahan being a sale, it's go on boss. Being on boss and Akilo, the here is the no. I guess the stolen coming in says darker if he get cleaner and sale. Well, my hidden chair machinish. Marshin, big marshin. Near a van agler, we have a reading. Near a van agler, we miss any.